Next up, we're honoring Seth Mays. He's the president of GMH Builders, Inc. in Sonoma. There, he's responsible for the overall company development, risk management, and financial oversight. He says his greatest professional challenge was taking a gamble on himself. He left a great employment position to create a new firm from the ground up. Very brave. The best advice he's received is always make your time count with double or triple benefit. What steps is he taking in his organization to sustain morale and the current economy? He says ongoing communication and positive outlook with employees, flexibility to work from home when childcare needs are needed. His next professional goal is to secure additional construction market share. His first job was as a tool master. His favorite movie is Braveheart. And after work, he's probably drinking a glass of Pinot Noir or a margarita. Let's see Seth's video.
First, I'd like to thank the North Bay Business Journal for putting together events just like this, keeping us all together and connected at a time when we've all been driven so far apart from each other. The message I'd like to share with the community is that we really need to support the future of our community, our youth. Along with supporting local business and business supporting other local business, do not forget about the kids. We've been through so much in recent years, from firestorms to a pandemic. We've gotten through it by helping each other out, and now more than ever, that includes our youth.